everyone, welcome to my kitchen. I am Millie. Today I am going to make Hilcha fish plain curry or jhol. This is one of my favorite dish. It tastes wonderful and easy to prepare with vegetables. It is generally served with white rice. So let's start to make this preparation.
I have here 4 pieces of Hilcha cut and cleaned, 1 potato cut into lengthwise, 1 eggplant cut into 1-inch pieces, few green chili slit, 1 teaspoon black cumin or kalo jeera, 1 teaspoon cumin powder, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, mustard oil and salt to taste. First, I will sprinkle little bit of salt and turmeric powder to season the fish. Mix it to an even coating. Heat mustard oil and then we are going to fry the fish. Now I will add the fish and fry it until it is light brown. Fish is now nice golden brown, so I will remove the fish and keep it aside. I have some leftover mustard oil from the fried fish, so I will use this oil to fry the potatoes. Potatoes are now half fried. Now I will add the eggplant and fry it until it is tender. Eggplant and potatoes are now fried. Now I will remove them. Add little more mustard oil and then tamper with black cumin seeds and few green chilies. It's already sputtering. I will now add the fried eggplant and potatoes. Mix it well and then add the cumin powder and turmeric powder and fry it for a minute on medium heat. Add a glass of water and then salt to taste. Put the lid on and bring the mixture to a nice boil. So it's now boiling and now I'm going to add the fried fish. You can add water as required and make sure to adjust the salt accordingly. I am already getting a nice smell of Hilcha fish, so lastly garnish with fresh green chilies. Hilcha fish plain curry is now done. It took me about 30 minutes to prepare this dish and serves 2 people.
Thank you for watching and please let me know by leaving your comments and be tuned for more upcoming recipes.